It's about a year ago that a local resident, Bill Reimer, called me up and drew to my attention that a young Australian guitarist would be coming to town on tour. Would I be interested in having her appear at St. Andrews? Well, yes, of course. But he said, I'd like to hear something for guitar and organ. So Alex and I went on a search. There's nothing, if any, for really music written for guitar and organ. Most of the music you hear are arrangements of Bach, arrangements of Vivaldi. So Alex set out in Australia to commission one of her friends at the university to write a piece for organ and guitar. It's an odd combination, you know. There can be balance problems. If you turn up the guitar too much, it starts to sound like a rock concert. And if you play the organ too loudly, you just don't hear the guitar. And we've had a wonderful time putting this together, and I want to say thank you to Alex for commissioning this work, for being here with us today. I know you're going to enjoy the concert. Thank you very much.